Hello, I'm Damon, and I'm here to talk about add authorizations for registration. Do you want to add a class that's already started, or are you in a waitlist for a course? You may have used add cards to add classes in the past, but that's now replaced with add authorizations. It's easier than ever. Begin by emailing the instructor of the course. The instructor's name and email can be found in self-service in the schedule by clicking on the section details. If you already know the name of the instructor, you can click here on campus directory and find them and their email address. When you email an add request to the instructor, be sure to include your full name, UTE ID number, the course name, and the section number of the class you want to add. Once the instructor approves the authorization, you will receive a confirmation email. You can now register in self-service and add your course. To check the status of your request, select the petitions and waivers in the schedule to view your add authorizations and see if the instructor has approved it. Keep in mind, there is a deadline to add courses, and you can only add a course if you are enrolled and have received a Butte College ID number. For instructions on how to register for classes, please follow this link. And if you have any other questions, we want to help. Contact Butte College's Admissions and Records Department today.